Relic has just been thrown deep into the Amazon forest. There he must live for a day and then find his way out. Will he survive? Nobody will know until he decides what he's going to do.
So it's been one day, and I'm feeling pretty good. It's a pretty productive day. Started off the day, found a nice little place to make camp right next to the river. Got to work on building a shelter, looking good, pretty proud of it. And then I managed to build a little fire, so I got that down. In the forest, on your own, it's essential to have fire, because without fire, you get cold at night, and it just sucks. I'm not gonna lie. After that, you know, got to work on building some weapons, little survival tools. When I first started, they told me I could bring one weapon or one item of my choosing. So, brought the good old-fashioned Rambo knife. It's good for making tools. Catching fish and stabbing them. It's good for that kind of thing. It's also good for building like hunting tools and stuff to catch fish. I managed to catch a fish, cooked him out on the fire, and he's looking good. He looked good. I chowed down on it, got a little protein. It's essential to eat in the forest if you want to survive. So, yeah, if you want to survive, it's essential. So that's kind of what I did. Day one down. Tomorrow I'm gonna get to work on finding a way out of here, because it's a dangerous place. So it was a long night last night. I made it through. And now, I think I'm gonna start my journey back to civilization. I'll follow classic trails and hopefully follow animal tracks to finding some civilization. See how it goes.
Caverns. I'm about to begin my last ascent to what I believe to be a civilization. It's been a long road, but I'm ready for it to be over. Let's do it. I see it, car. Ow! Those are spiky plants. Ow! It's here! I made it! Ow! I will survive!
Troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside out.